The machine sent a Terminator back to kill my mother.
Let me save her.
Kyle knows that he's in love with this woman, so he puts his hand up to go back.
Come with me if you want to live.
When he gets back there and she's not the waitress we're perhaps familiar with from the first film, he's totally thrown off guard.
Kyle Reese?
You know who I am?
We've been prepping for you to arrive for over a decade.
We?
The Terminator.
It is nice to meet you.
I've been trying to teach him to blend in. I know it needs work.
I need answers, all right? Right now.
I like the fact that Kyle's playing catch-up a lot of the time with this.
I don't know why I'm remembering a life I never lived.
I know it's real.
He's kind of getting thrown curveballs for the rest of the movie, so that kind of made that journey a little more interesting.
Where is he, Jack?